retro baked challenge. What the heck? What?
Ah. Why am I such a mess?
This camera's really low, so I'm leaning to reach it. I can't focus on what's happening right now. What am I doing here? Yeah. I don't know if this is in focus. This is really low. I've been wearing this hoodie for the past 5 days. There's some oats in my teeth. So, I'm gonna do one of those, like, glow-up things. It's like, new year, new me. I just turned 21, just on January 1st. Yeah, obviously we're into the year and into my age of 21, but I'm a little late to everything anyways, so it's fine. Yeah, so I'm gonna go spend a bunch of money to change myself. Not to change myself, but I pretty much just want to look like an angelic, ethereal, forest nymph, ghost, spirit, creature. That's just that's the vibe I'm feeling. That's what I feel like being. That's what I feel like is me on the inside. So I'm gonna try to spend a bunch of money to do that. I don't want to spend $1,000 like everyone else does, but we might end up spending close to that anyways. We'll see how much I spend. Hopefully not that much. I'm gonna try to get some deals and not spend a freaking grand. You guys are wild. I got bills to pay. Not very many, but like, I still have bills. I've swallowed that. First stop is to go get my paycheck and go to the bank. And then we're gonna go to Sephora because I need to get new makeup because all my makeup's from high school and I've been graduated for like 3 years. So it's all expired and I put it on my face every day. So that's cool. I'm gonna self-tan. I'm gonna do some henna freckles, hopefully. If I get the chance to go get henna, hopefully I will. I will. I'm gonna get new contacts because I have some contacts right now, but they're gonna expire like pretty soon and they're not as pigmented and like opaque and as bright as I want them to be. Now, most exciting part, I'm gonna get a new wig. I'm gonna buy a wig and then I'm gonna customize it and make it a really pretty light bluish periwinkle color to like a more like minty kind of color right at the ends. Hopefully we're gonna try that water method thing that I see everywhere. That seems a lot easier, so I'm down. And what else am I doing? Oh yeah, I'm gonna fix my sewing machine and I'm gonna sew myself a new fit. I'm gonna get my nails done too. I'm really excited to do that because I've only gotten them done three times ever in my life, and I haven't gotten them done in a really 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 long time. There's possibly some cheesies in this fingernail. Nice. Wow, I'm really just presenting myself really nice. I really hope I do freaking glow up after this. Maybe I won't have cheesy fingernails. Or you won't be able to see it at least, because I'll have nice nails on top to cover it up. I don't know if I'm going to do anything else. Maybe. I could work out, but I know that's not actually going to happen. Actually, I worked out yesterday for, it was like 15 minutes, but I still did it. It was like 10 minutes. Nah, 15. I'm gonna give the 15 minutes to myself. I deserve it. So it's time to freaking go do this. This is gonna take so long. This is gonna take like a month. 30-day glow up challenge. Because I can't spend all that money all at once. You freaking crazies out there? This is crazy. This is crazy. Anyways, it's time for me to go now. Good luck me on my transformation. Hope it works out good. Hope you look good after. Thanks for joining me on this transformation. Hope you like it. I don't know what to say. Like, comment, subscribe. First thing I did is go to Sephora. I didn't film it, so if you don't know what it looks like, here's pics. And then after that, I bought my wig. Did some online shopping, and yeah, copped that. But you'll see all of those things later. Not yet. See, like the life I feel. See, like the life I feel is a little distant, yeah. I don't know if my head's gonna be in there. Yesterday, I got a new sewing machine, which is really exciting because all the sewing machines I've ever had have been hand-me-downs. I've never ever had a brand new sewing machine. Now I make a dress for myself. It's almost done because I just kind of made it because I was really excited to sew. But right now we got this going on. I'm gonna add a little elastic here. And then these are the sleeves. Got a cute little trim on it. It's pretty cute. Oh yeah, The reason that I'm wearing this corset thing, well, one, for like waist training, I guess it is a corset, not a corset thing. It's a corset, corset, I don't know how you guys say it. I also slouch a lot when I'm sewing because I'm like this. And my back hurts really bad usually, so this helps me sit up straighter. So I'm using it like as a back brace as well as for making my waist snatched. Double trouble. I'm gonna make sure I have the middle of this. I'm gonna match up these two seams. And then just pull it, and there's the middle. And I'm gonna mark it with a pin. Alrighty then. This side. Finish this dress. Goodbye.
Seems like the life I need is a little distant, yeah. Like the remedy, yeah. Sit back while I rock the beat. Do it on repeat, repeat. Sense controlling me.
Tanning time. I'm using this stuff by B-Tan that Keaton gave to me. Then got the lotion for all my crusty bits. You know how it go. And then I have this brush to blend stuff out, and also that disgusting freaking tanning mitt, that's what it's called. And here I am, moisturizing those crusty bits, very focused, working hard. And now I'm about to tan myself, had to get naked for this part, so I didn't do it all on cam, but yeah, here's me after I got out the shower. There you go.
Controlling me. Yeah. Angels, halos over me. I need blessings in my peace. You've been out the streets, yeah. Violin, I'm in on my G's. We've been going for a week. Now you on that peak, yeah.
Hey, this is a freaking... It's being handheld right now. I heard a fart in the other room. I think my boyfriend woke up. Okay, but anyways, back to the subject at hand. Here's my... tan skin. I look so pasty still, but it's definitely just my face is definitely a lot whiter. It's because I wash it all the time, but I'm definitely more tan than I was when I started. It's just this lighting is really not showing you. There's my arm. I'm super freaking excited. Because my wig is gonna be here today. I didn't even show you guys when I ordered it, or any of that, but it's fine. I ordered it on my own. I just woke up, so I'm struggling with everything. Freaking sent me this little texto. Oh, we're not. They sent me this little text on my cracked freaking phone. Oh my god. It's on its way, and it's gonna be here today. And I've made another decision. Instead of doing henna freckles, I'm gonna do self-tanner freckles because, as we know, I already have that. And I don't have a vehicle right now, so I can't go, like, get henna right now. And I don't want to spend any more money. And another update. Contacts are expensive as heck. I've been spending way too much money on everything. Not just stuff for this video. Many other things, too, so. Don't tell my mom. I'm just trying to not spend too much money, so... I'm just gonna use the contacts I have right now. And I'm boring. In the future, I'll get some nice new ones, so you guys are just gonna have to follow me on Instagram or something. I forget what it was.
Hands on why they tryna reach. I can't even get that deep. Told you I don't teach. Yeah. Practice on, I'll never preach. Practice on.
My dad is coming to come pick me up, and he tells me that-
Shut the fuck up!
What was I saying? You distracted me! Oh yeah, he says the passenger seat has a bunch of packages waiting for me, so I'm really excited. I'm excited to open a gift. It's like, happy Valentine's Day to me.
Mic is on.
Wanna check out the fit? Let there be light. It's cold out, so I'm rocking some- Focus. I suck. So I'm rocking some ginch gonch underneath some big pants. These are like sweatpants, but jeans. I got this shirt I made a long time ago. It's got some cool strappage happening. It's kind of rotten up. And then this was a shirt that Keaton gave to me that she cut. So I'm wearing that and this coat because, like I said, she called out. Also, I forgot to tell you, I got new shoes too. And they're the Fila Disruptor 2s, you know, everyone's seen them. Like my Spider-Man socks. Anyways.
Oh, never mind.
I was
gonna be like,
here you are.
Dad's here.
I like their little shark teeth on the side. Pretty sick. Oh yeah, my dad's here. Here we are! It's Christmas! Oh, I'm excited. I'm so excited! My wig. Where's our first place we go? I need to open this.
I can't drive right now. Is that...
What?
Can I drive?
Yeah, you can drive. Okay, wait. I need to like... Infiltrating in me, moving on randomly. It's haul time, guys. First item of the haul was those shoes that I showed you. I'm gonna open these packages. I'm gonna keep saying a lot. I'm also gonna show you some stuff I copped at Sephora a while ago. But let's just get that out of the way first. First, I got the birthday gift. I actually got both of the birthday gifts. I got this one for myself. Kat Von D stuff, you know the dealio. And then my boyfriend got his for me. And it's the Drunk Elephant one in skincare. And it's got a cleanser and a cream. Face cream, I think. I've been using it on my face, so I hope so. This stuff, Too Faced Born This Way Concealer, is actually really good. I really, really like it. So far, so great. And then I got this Buxom lip gloss because I needed a new one, but they didn't have my shade, so I got the shade Mudslide. Usually I get Dolly. This one's a little more pink, but I like. And then my favorite eyelashes ever. Miami Lily Lashes with Sephora. Okay, I'm really excited, I'm really excited. This wig is my first ever human hair wig. It's from adcolo.com, I believe. I will put a link in the description. Hashtag not spawn. It's supposed to have a 6-inch part. Damn, babes. And it was the best price I could find with like that part and with the length I wanted. Ah, we're opening the wig, Cassius. Do you want to come in?
Mm-hmm.
This is the moment of truth. She seemed long. I wanted it to be, yeah, it's supposed to be 24 inches. Oh, cute. They gave me little gifts to go with. They gave me eyelashes. That's so nice. They actually look really nice. They gave me these clips. That's so handy. And they gave me a nice thick elastic so I can add some elastic in it if I want. And a wig cap. Two pieces. Two wig caps. Nice. I wonder whose hair this was. Whose head do you think this came off of? Oh, wow. That really goes far back. Okay, first off, this is so soft. Really long, won't be in focus, but this goes literally all the way back to here. Like, I can part this wig all the way back to here. Get this lace on my face. Oh my god. Okay, just ignore all of my hair that you can see through this. This is in 613 Platinum, blonde, 24 inches, and the cap size is medium, and then it says sensitivity on here. The density is 130 density. Today is the 5th. It's the 5th of February. My payment went through on the 31st. They shipped it out, I think, on the 1st of February. So it came so fast. I'm in Canada, too. And it was free shipping. It's time for me to dye this wig. Yeah, I'm gonna cut off the lace before I dye it, just because I want to take a picture with it first. I'm gonna do that water dyeing method. I've never tried it before. I've seen videos. It looks pretty easy. It looks pretty fun. We're gonna just try it out. And I'm really excited. Oh. I've been waiting for so long. Okay, bye. For now. See you soon. Sub, white powder, clam chowder, witch bitch. Snorting up the line, she's trying to ease up her mind. Tooled on that black coupe. No gold, black jewels. Fuck you and your attitude. I do what I got to. Man, the pot ain't free. Stupid knots in my jeans. Caviar and I. Soft white powder, clam chowder, witch bitch. Snorting up the line. She trying to ease up her mind.
tuned on that black coupe. No gold, black juice. Fuck you and your attitude. I do what I got to.
Feels like the wife I needs a little distance, yeah.
Why is it not stirred in? In everyone's videos, this looks so easy when they stir it in. It
looks like a lot of water.
Yeah, I think it's too much water. It's too difficult. Staining the bathtub! So fucking frustrating. I don't think this water is even like hot enough. I think this is like too little water now. How am I gonna cover the whole thing? Why does this stuff not break up? It doesn't make any sense. I've seen people using this hair dye too to do this exact same thing. Looks like it's all mixed. I'm spook. I'm gonna go from the top. This is so uneven! The freaking hair dye wouldn't mix in properly! What the heck?
I'm gonna need to do some crazy stuff to fix this, probably.
The dye won't mix in properly. And I keep thinking it's mixed in, but there's little chunks of it, and it's getting stuck in the hair and leaving pieces. And this wig is freaking $400!
Should you use the electric mixer?
I don't know.
Steve.
Thank you.
You want some more water?
Should I just pour some of this water in? It's been a couple minutes past the 5 minute mark. Don't cry.
Making myself a little ballad.
I think it's gonna look pretty fun and water nymphy at least.
So I'm out of the shower. It looks like there's nothing on my face. I think that's because I scrubbed it really hard. Didn't want to have like purple dots all over my face. I keep getting distracted. My mom's at a photo shoot right now because my parents own a clothing store and they're taking pictures for the website. And when she comes back, her and I are gonna go get our nails done. Thank you.
Nice.
Look at what I just got served. Okay, I'm gonna get ready because I don't know when my mom's coming back.
Bye.
We're on our way to get our nails done. Our nails are usually done. Oh, look at these pretty, you can't tell in this, but we both have sparkly nails.
Oh, yeah.
Sparkly nails. Sparkly.
Put your hand up on my hip.
When I dip, you dip, we dip. Okay, how much prettier my vape is in my hands now.
My face is red because I just hopped out the bath. My nails are beautiful. Ooh. You know, I tried to do those freaking freckles. Didn't work out so great because I scrubbed my face way too hard. Probably didn't leave them on long enough either. So we're going to try to do them again because I also tested them on my boyfriend. His result was much more successful. Oh, I don't know how to pump less of this. I'm just going to freaking dot this all over my face a ton. And it says, like, this tanner is a 1 hour express tan. I'm going to leave it on for longer than an hour, hopefully. I've been thinking, I really want to do a video where I try to do, like, Marie Antoinette's daily routine. I just live in the life of Marie Antoinette for a day. I really want to eat some French pastries. I look really crazy right now. I also put some around my lips to kind of, like, contour my mouth. I always kind of overline anyways with, like, brown, or I just, like, contour around my lips. So I thought maybe it'll work. If not, I'm gonna end up with a little bit of a mustache. Also put some in my eyebrows. I saw someone's video of them doing it, and they did their eyebrows at the same time. Okay, it's been like 2 hours, so I think it's time to wipe these off. Be gentle with this. Okay, I'm gonna give you a little zoom. Zoom, zoom. Can you see this? Yay, we got freckles! My freckles are done, which means literally everything. Oh my god, let me zoom out. Okay, freckles are done, which means freaking everything's done. So I just gotta freaking put my makeup on, put my hair on, I got my nails on, I got my tan on, I got my freckles on. Don't have contacts. I do have contacts, but not new ones. But yeah, it's freaking time to finish this transformation, you guys. Okay, I'm gonna go ready myself, make myself look cute, and I'll see you guys soon.
The life I feel, seems like the life I feel is a little distant, yeah. Seems like the life I need, seems like the life I need is a little distant, yeah. Like the remedy, yeah. Sit back while I rock and pee, do it on repeat, repeat. Sense controlling me, yeah. Angels, halos over me, I need blessings in my peace. You've been out the streets, yeah. Falling, I'm in my G's, we been going for a week. Now you wanna peek, yeah. Hands on why they tryna reach, I can't even get that deep. Told you I don't teach, yeah. Practice, oh no, never preach. Practice, oh no, never preach. Infiltrate the enemy, moving on them randomly.
Sleeves are always kind of falling off of these, so just like ignore that. Our transformation is fully complete. This lighting is crazy right now. I have the hair done, got my nails done. Oh yeah, also I drew on them a little bit. We have our freaking dress. We have new makeup. Also copped some new shoes. So that's why I'm wearing shoes in my closet right now. What else did I do? I don't know. I'm wearing one contact, but it's not new. Whoops. Oh yeah, freckles, which you can't see, but I drew more fake freckles on top, so it's fine. Damn, I should have highlighted my shoulders. Oh my god, it's so much prettier. Oh yeah, I also tanned myself. That's the other thing I did. Now, we have a new fit, a new me, and I feel super pretty, yeah. Bye, thank you so much for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, all that fun stuff. I have 20 seconds left. I don't know. Follow my Instagram at bbblood. Check me out. I don't know. Bye. Thanks.